Picture an endless stream of self-driving semi-trucks crisscrossing America's highways, faithfully ferrying freight through day and night without any need for human drivers. This tantalizing vision promises to supercharge supply chains, alleviate driver shortages, slash transport costs, and make roadways safer. No longer impeded by human limitations, autonomous big rigs could redefine delivery economics. Yet despite bubbly optimism just a few years ago, the road to full autonomy has been littered with disheartening disasters like flameouts, shutdowns, and deadly crashes. It turns out that navigating the real world is far trickier than optimistic forecasts suggested. Today, we explore the turbulent ride of one self-driving truck pioneer still determinedly steering through the skid marks. Aurora Innovation believes it can pull off a successful commercial launch of autonomous semi-trucks by 2024. But between funding gaps, regulation roadblocks, and technology complexity, Aurora still faces a grueling uphill highway ahead. Will they run out of gas? Or can they pick up enough momentum to pave the way for the self-driving trucking era? Aurora CEO Chris Urmson remains undaunted despite the company's battered stock price and bumpy journey in recent years. He believes current industry skepticism is short-sighted, failing to appreciate strategic decisions Aurora made early on that are now bearing fruit. For example, Aurora opted to remain an independent company rather than tie itself to a single automaker. This gives it the autonomy to pursue its vision. Acquiring Uber ATG also brought an infusion of vital talent and efficient technical processes, despite tricky integration. Streamlined cloud computing alone has saved Aurora tens of millions in costs, crucial savings that extend its financial runway. Urmson points to Aurora's expanding pilot programs, achievement of a feature-complete autonomous driving system, and deployed shipping hub infrastructure as signs of meaningful progress. Hitting these technology and commercial milestones proves Aurora is methodically executing its step-by-step plan toward launching self-driving trucks in 2024. While economic and regulatory realities pose threats, Urmson believes Aurora's consistent forward momentum will ultimately convince skeptics that they are positioned for success. Their eyes remain fixed on the long-term prize of meaningful impact, even if the road to get there remains rocky. While Aurora has made technical strides, major hurdles still loom large on its road to commercialization. They need to keep reassuring nervous investors and partners following the implosion of other autonomous driving startups. More fundraising is likely required to fuel operations until revenue kicks in. Testing mileage needs to rapidly ramp up in Texas to prove real-world reliability. However, one major speed bump lies with regulators. A proposed California law requiring human safety drivers in all trucks could critically impact Aurora's driverless operating model. As California is central to US logistics networks, such a law could force Aurora to avoid the state entirely. While Aurora hopes regulators will see the economic efficiencies and safety improvements to exempt self-driving trucks, they are bracing for this possibility. If more states follow California's approach, it could balkanize Aurora's US route map with confusing patchworks of regulation. Running different models state by state may sink the business case for autonomy. This emerging tangle of red tape poses a clear and present threat to the company's ambitions. It means Aurora must master not just technical challenges in development, but equally unpredictable regulatory obstacles that could abruptly divert their course. While integrating Uber's self-driving unit has been a heavy lift, Aurora has reaped vital benefits from the deal. Acquiring ATG delivered an infusion of critical talent and proprietary technical capabilities that are paying dividends today. For example, Uber's efficient approach to cloud computing tasks has streamlined operations for Aurora, saving tens of millions in costs. Specialized offline mapping and motion planning methods have also enhanced Aurora's self-driving stack. And Urmson believes ATG staff, who aligned with Aurora's ambitious mission, have integrated smoothly. The self-driving dreamers truly committed to transforming global transport. So while merging 1,200 employees overnight was painful, Aurora's persistence is now bearing fruit. The deal furnished the people power and specialized engineering boost essential to keep innovating through market skepticism. What once seemed a risky acquisition is now providing fuel, fresh mapping data, and intelligent navigational strategies, all accelerating Aurora's drive toward commercial driverless trucks on the road. With its self-driving truck technology now containing full autonomous capabilities, Aurora is focused on converting pilot programs into definitive commercial deals. April's Customer Summit in Dallas will align with partners on the release roadmap to start monetizing. But Urmson realizes more investor funding will still be required to keep driving until revenue from deployment is sufficient. However, with the shocking breakdown of Argo AI making backers skittish and Waymo also downsizing, Urmson waits for optimal market conditions to rise again. Strict financial discipline is his mantra now. Cost savings stretched Aurora's capital runway to mid-2024 without issuing more shares. This restraint aims to bolster confidence in Aurora's independence and business fundamentals during turbulent times. Unlike tied to shareholders Argo at the mercy of partners' profit priorities, autonomy is Aurora's only bottom line. That pure play commitment comforts Urmson they can stay fixed on their destination while others retrench. Prioritizing frugality and milestones cements operational credibility for when investor mood improves. Essentially, Aurora works to de-risk everything within its control. Before seeking more funds, the technology and commercial pilots indicate eventual revenue runway. Now, shrewd thriftiness extends the financial runway. With corporate parents sacking Argo, Urmson believes his company's solo journey status and mission devotion make them the self-driving industry standout, built to go the distance despite headwinds now buffeting the autonomous vehicle sector. Self-driving trucks hold immense potential. Aurora estimates its technology can double per truck revenue while slashing transport costs for cargo owners. This optimizes supply chains while addressing the growing shortage of human drivers. Enabling 24/7 autonomous deliveries between major hubs could be a game changer. Yet between funding uncertainties, opaque regulation, safety scrutiny after high-profile crashes, and the sheer complexity of full self-driving, Aurora still faces a hazardous highway ahead. While they have a map to their destination and seem to be covering ground steadily, any major accident, adverse legislation, or missed milestone could quickly derail progress. Aurora must maintain an intricate balance, demonstrating consistent advancement to retain investor support while resisting any temptation to cut corners on testing rigor or safety standards. If self-driving trucks fail to materialize after so much hype and hope, or their rollout causes unintended harm, it may deal a devastating setback to the promising potential of autonomous mobility. The ethical stakes here are more profound than any single company's fortune. This underscores why the wisest route forward combines ambitious innovation with accountability. Companies must engineer these technologies responsibly, cooperating with regulators, pursuing safety as a non-negotiable priority, and securing public trust through transparency. We all have a shared interest in seeing this done right. Aurora's leadership insists they recognize this balance of pace and prudence needed to arrive safely. Their plan seems reasonable so far. Now, execution will determine if self-driving trucks materialize as a boon and not a cautionary tale for sustainable mobility. Aurora has endured self-driving sobering reality checks so far, intent on being the first to make autonomous trucking a safe and scalable reality by 2024. But the final miles to commercial viability promise further financial, legislative, and technical tests. If Aurora reaches full commercial operations on target, it could profoundly transform freight efficiency and improve countless lives through increased road safety. Or another crash, funding failure, or regulation barrier may deflate hopes again. Though littered with former frontrunners, the road ahead still seems inexorably bound for driverless trucks.